The Ministry of Health presented a memo on behalf of NCDC, laboratory, public health laboratory specialist, and for disease national agents, for instance, for disease control. Now, it is for 6 contracts for laboratory equipment and to the total worth of 3,070,892,938 various equipment and supplies to strengthen the work of NCDC in various parts of the countries to be more ready for the work they do in diagnostics and preparedness, not only for COVID-19, but for any other disease outbreak of public interest in the future. That is actually all of it, one memo.